Manfred Raufer, I'd like to hear the story about you and your companions in detail. We have plenty of time.
As you may expect, I'm not particularly happy to share all this. I've tried to forget everything for the last 10 years. Yet I swear on my honor, I'll be truthful. I wish to release this burden.
Please, proceed then.
It began in June 44, when the Allied forces successfully landed in France and had already taken a lot of territory from us. At the time, we were also losing our war on the Eastern Front. Ivan was hitting us hard. We already knew our fight was hopeless, but the Fuhrer stubbornly tried to save his face at our expense. We've been on Eastern front lines for 3 years already, three long and horrible years. Everything was different at that point. Do you know what it's like to live day to day with a constant feeling that you are already dead to this world? Me and Ewald witnessed terrible atrocities during the withdrawal of our forces. I couldn't comprehend how they applied the principles and dignity of German soldiers. Us. I ended up in Strafbataillon, a penal company. And this is how it all started.
We're close to our destination, you maggots. Maybe you will earn back some of your soldiers' honor. Ivan set a minefield on our left flank, but our artillery have pushed them back. You are ordered to clear the minefield. The only way for our forces to withdraw. Ewald, put your fucking helmet on your brainless head!
But Schütze Ewald doesn't want to live anymore, sir!
Sir, I don't care about my brainless head, sir!
Scheiße is coming from their side! Driver, schnell! Incoming artillery fire!
Thank you.
started the army. Any of our patrols could get us jailed.
Oh, right. We need to get rid of our uniforms.
The Russian ones are a bad idea. We've got to find some peasant clothes.
Все-таки не зря мы старались.
Гитлеру хана.
Ivan likes to drink, huh? I have an idea how to draw Ivan's attention. Good night. This is too easy. Черта!
There's a guy up there, he'll see you. I'm quite a climber. I can take him down.
Best of luck then.
Moving up there.
Soviets are always so very fond of watches.
Чего?
body.
I'll turn my back.
Almost forgot what it's like not to be in uniform. Would be good to get some firepower, too.
We'll borrow Ivan's guns.
Using German weapons? Must be really far away from their supply lines.
This will come in handy.
Завтра все на него.
Shut up. You were propaganda's pretty boy. 2 years ago, you would rat on me for any reason.
I just thought it was gonna be different.
Different from what? The movies you saw? The books you read?
Evold, I didn't expect they would order me to shoot people with no actual reason.
You know, you volunteers are naive as hell.
Evold, shut up.
And what? Now you regret this?
Regret what?
Herr Raufer, do you regret disobeying orders?
Well, if you really want to know, I had enough.
I see humanity in you, Herr Raufer.
Don't ever bring this up again.
Тихо! Слышишь?
Sure.
Что там за звуки?
Thank you.
выпороть, если долго.
Надоело мне воевать.
Печку сюда пришло. Как же я устал. Говорят, наши жены бедные.
Свое дело знает.
Как же я по родне соскучился.
Надоело мне воевать.
Много.
Говорят наши.
Хочу, завтра 7 лет исполняется.
Как думаешь, сколько еще немцы протянут?
Как же я по родне соскучился.
Жуков свое дело знает.
Ох, как же я устал.
Miracle, I haven't lost those. We won't pass these guys next to the bike silently. Behind the fence, we open fire.
Easy peasy.
Port arms.
Больше никого не вижу. Мы под обстрелом. Сейчас получишь меня.
Well, come on! You drive, I'm next. Let's just get the hell out of here. I'm tired as hell.
It was only after the adrenaline rush when I realized what we had got ourselves into. As deserters, we had no future and no home to return to. Not at least until the war ended. If at all, we were dead men walking. I lost my purpose. The dream of freeing the world from Bolshevik ideals was a lie. When I joined the Wehrmacht, I imagined myself becoming a hero. I was to be nothing but a murderer of the innocent.
Eyvald didn't care much where we were going. For now, he just wanted to get as far away from the Eastern Front as possible. So we traveled west, for hours on end. But for me, survival was not enough. I knew I needed to find a reason to keep going.
These damn bikes. They consume gas like a fucking panther.
We're lucky there's a village close. It didn't happen in the middle of nowhere.
Okay. We have some SS stationed here. It's Einsatzgruppen?
We're not even trying to talk to them.
See that barn over there? I bet they keep supplies inside.
Yeah, looks like it. I'll try to break in. Let's move. You still got that booze? Looks like they've started a party already.
Yep, I refill it anytime I can.
Huh. Out of Pervitin?
Yeah. For 2 days.
Oh, I stopped taking that shit back at Leningrad.
If they didn't resupply it right after, I would die out of exhaustion anyway.